Pizza Fam. Today I'm having brunch at the Grey Dog restaurant on Mulberry Street, and I'm going to show you some of the vegan options they have.
So if you look at their menu, everything that's vegan is clearly marked. So we have the avocado toast. I actually had the quinoa veggie bowl. They have amazing salads and roasted veggies.
I'm here with Zach, the general manager here at the Grey Dog in New York City. Will you tell us a little bit about the menu?
Sure. Everything that we have here is made to order, so it's absolutely accommodating to vegans, vegetarians, anybody with special dietary restrictions. The whole concept here is how do we give people delicious food in a really beautiful setting.
Yo guys, I'm Chris at Chris Redmaw on Instagram. So I'm a gluten-free guy, and I love this because they got gluten-free eggs and gluten-free bread.